actually plays two group dancing because the offensive coordinator comes up from overworking with Kevin Stefanski for the past 3 years. And you wonder why we're not seeing any video of him? Because we got a lot of video of Clay connecting. Of course, with Terry McFarlane yesterday, I utilized this divine opportunity for my face. Yeah. I knew it! I love anything, it's myself. We don't know. So that's one of those things that's going to be tough to predict, and we're going to find out so much in week one. Speaking of things we're going to find out, let's find some emotions. It's time for us to be emotional after we look at this. It's NFL action this season.
Joseph Spot 3.
Live games on
mobile, NFL Red Zone, NFL Network, game replays, and so much more. It's all in one place. Sign up today at
NFL.com.
Overtime. Weird.